Changes on the way to Amalie Arena and the Lightning, with Bolts owner Jeff Vinik now in the process of selling his majority stake of the franchise. Right now, there's no timetable for that sale. The plan is for Vinik to keep full operational control of the team for several seasons after the deal is done. By the way, it's valued at around $2 billion.
Paid $170 million. That's a pretty good return on investment.
Not too shabby.
Hate to see him go.